Fellas, we going to talk about the questions. Do not ask any questions that you're not prepared to hear the answer to. Don't ask a woman how many men she been with before you, because it doesn't matter. Who cares? And I heard they lie anyway. You know what I'm saying? They'll tell you 10 when it's really 15. They'll shave off 5 just to make it look live. 2.5 of them was ugly niggas. And the other 2.5 of them was one night stands. That's how they do the math. I don't know. I wouldn't really know because I don't ask. All you got to do is concern yourself with the squeeze. As long as it's squeezed right and the grip is on point and it don't look like a wizard sleeve and it's not like a tic-tac going down a whale's mouth, just worry about that. Dog is yours now. Enjoy it. Have fun. That's all you need to concern yourself with. Woman, woman, woman. Don't ask no dude that. Mm-mm. You're not going to like the answer because this is 2020, the year of the back shot. Social media done got dudes all off the hook right now. You know what I mean? At the end of the day, dudes don't even know their number right now at this point because it's just like that. You know what I'm saying? So don't ask these questions. Just enjoy the relationship, enjoy what y'all doing, and that's it. Don't get your mind caught up in the past. Enjoy what you're doing now. Okay? That's it.